Well, three boys have got the magic of street Asian wok into the city.